Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. First we have to open a new file part. In this video we are going to create a screwdriver. Select a plane which you want to sketch. First we have to create one part. Select a plane, make it to the normal view and go to the sketch. First we have to draw the center line for the references. And then we have to draw the symmetric profile of the lower part of screwdriver. So select a line and draw the symmetric section. And give the dimensions as per your requirement. The symmetric section must be closed and just exit the sketch and give the small dimensions here. Give the dimensions approximately as per your requirement. After giving all dimensions, we have to just click OK, exit the sketch, go to the features, select a revolve boss or base and select our corresponding center line and then click OK. Now our lower part is created. We have to create an end profile here. So select a mid plane and make it to the normal view. Go to the sketch. We have to draw the center line for references. Draw the center line. You have to draw the symmetric cutting profile here. So select a line and draw the symmetric cutting profile. By using this profile we are going to remove the material at intersection. So draw the profile here for achieving the end part. The profile must be a closed section. It not coincident with the center axis. Make sure it will be offset. And then go to the features, select a revolve cut or extrude cut. Now I am selecting extrude cut. You can select a mid plane of extrusion and click OK. Now the extrude cut middle is removed here. You have to select a mid plane and go to the mirror and select a mid plane as a references. I select a front plane as a references and cut extrude is to be mirrored here. This profile is created at both ends. After that we are make a fillet or chamfer for removing the sharp corners and sharp edges. Now I apply the chamfer at the end of the profile and give the dimension for chamfer. After giving the corresponding dimensions, you have to make just click OK. Now we create a lower part of the screwdriver. Just remove the sharp edges by using a fillet option. If fillet is not created, you can just give the dimension in decrease value. After that you have to just apply the color to our component based upon your requirement. Just go to the file and save our component for a assembly oriented application. So give the name for your component and save it in your specified location. After that we are going to create a one more part here. So go to the file and select a new part and click OK. So select a plane which you want to sketch and make it to the normal view. Go to the sketch and draw the center line for references. We are going to draw the symmetric part of the screwdriver upper part. Select a line and draw the symmetric profile. After that, we have to give the dimension as per your requirement. Just click OK. After that, you need to draw the line in between the intersecting part. We need to create a curvature like profile here. So draw the intersecting lines and make a fillet in between them and delete the unwanted entities. So select edit entities and delete the unwanted area. After that, we are going to apply the fillet at a sharp edges. So select a fillet option and select two edges to create a round corner. Correspondingly, you have to give fillet at all ends. After giving the fillet, you have to specify the radius value as per your requirement. While there is a trouble in creating a fillet, you can lower the value of radius. It will be achieved successfully. After that, you have to just exit the sketch, go to the features, select a revolve boss or base with corresponding our center line, then just click OK. After that, you have to apply the fillet at sharp edges to make a round corner. Specify the radius value as per your requirement and just click OK. After that, you need to select a mid plane and make it to the normal view. Go to the sketch and then you have to draw the center line for references. Then we have to draw the line at the edges of the top part. It must be a closed profile. For make a revolve cut here. After drawing the symmetric profile, just exit the sketch, go to the features. Before that, you need to give the smart dimension as per your requirement, because the cut area in this upper part is go to mate in assembly with the lower part. So make sure you give the dimensions consciously. After giving the correct dimensions, you just exit the sketch, go to the features. Here you have to select a revolve cut for removing the material by this corresponding symmetric profile. Just click OK, the material is removed successfully. And then you have to select a mid plane again, go to the sketch and make it to the normal view. Now we are going to create a outer profiles of the top part. So you have to draw the symmetric cutting profile at the edges of topper part. After creating a curvature closed profiles, you have to just remove the material about the line which we have created here. Now we are creating a symmetric profile and just exit the sketch, go to the features. We have to select a revolve cut option here with corresponding to our profile and then click OK. Now the cut is created here. You have to make a pattern knit. So go to the circular pattern and select a parameter set a circular face. You have to specify the features to be pattern as a cut revolve and specify the number of entities as per your requirement in an equal angle. Now the cutting pattern is created successfully and make it to the normal view again. We have to do it same thing at a lower area. Here we have to draw the symmetric profile for making a revolve cut. Make sure it must be a closed After that, you have to just exit the sketch to go to the future. You have to select a revolve cut option for removing the material above the correct center axis line, and then click OK. After that, you have to make a circular pattern of the revolve cut. So go to the circular pattern and specify the outer face as a reference parameter. Select a features to be pattern as a cut revolve. You have to specify the number of instances to be produced with an equal angle, and then click OK. Now the topper part is designed successfully. You have to apply the color for good appearance. And save a component for your assembly based applications. After saving the component individually, we are going to create an assembly of screwdriver here. So first we have to open a new assembly port after saving this component. Now you have to go for file and select a new assembly port. Then click OK. First we have to insert a component which we created previously. Totally we have created two components. So go to the insert component and browse it and place it at the required position. Now I select the upper part and click open and place it at the required positions. As per you have to do for another part, go to the insert component and select our specified component as per your requirement and place it at the required positions. Select a component and place it at required positions. After that, we have go for mate for make assembly of both two components. Inside the make selections, we have to select a concentric type of mate here. So select a two cylindrical faces in your both components and specify the concentric mate for make a center axis at the same point. After that, you have to just make transparency of upper part. So just right click on the upper part . After making a right click on the upper part, you have to select a change transparency option here for a better appearance of inner edges for mating purpose. Select a change transparency. Now we have visual all edges at the inside of the top part. So select a corresponding faces at the both components and coincident it. Now the object is assembled successfully here. Just click OK. Now a screwdriver is created successfully. You have to just exit the transparency and you can apply the color for good appearance of the component. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching. You can save the component for the future use. Waiting for your valuable comments. Thank you. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. First we have to open a new file, but in this video we are going to create a screwdriver.